This morning's earthquake was a wake-up call for many of us, and the Oklahoma Geological Survey says it was actually the largest recorded in that area near Liberty Lake near Guthrie. Now, the seismic monitor that tracked that earthquake is actually going to be replaced soon. That's part of a plan to add 20 new seismic monitors in the state. 12 of those will be temporary and 8 will be permanent and will be installed over the next 2 years. Researchers say the monitors will help them gather better information on what's causing the quakes around the state. Now, on the news at 5, we'll tell you more about the monitors and the increase in the number of earthquakes that they've picked up over the years. In Norman, Ariana Garza, KOCO 5 News.